There's a white oak on the hill in my old French mountain home. It stands straight and true on a windy furlong. And all